next one is the hole. Again, you can design different types of standard holes. Different types of standard holes. Now, same thing. Now, just I'm going to select this one. First, I'm going to design one rectangle. First, I'm going to design linear holes. 500, 400, 200, 250. Okay. Then I'm going to apply the extrude. Some 100 value. No. 1000 value. Place the symmetrical. 1000 is very high. Okay. 1000 is up, 500 is up. Okay. Again, I'm going to prepare holes directly by using 3D tool. Again, you have different types of internal tools. Internal, different types of holes. Now, the hole divided into two types. Basically, the hole divided into two types. First one is the simple hole. Create a simple hole. Again, next one is the standard hole. Simple hole and standard hole. Just write a hole. Hole. Then you can select the. Then I'm going to move with first one is the simple hole. Again, simple hole with simple shape, rectangular profile. Now after that, again you can select the surface. On which surface you can prepare holes. On which surface you can prepare the holes. Now I'm going to select this one. Now hole is under active condition. Then again you can specify the positionings. Again you can specify the all the values. Now you can specify the all the values here. Now first I'm going to specify the positioning. This one again you can drag this one, knock points. This one again select this with respect to this one. And then you can specify the, then you can adjust the values. Same thing, double click, change the value. Okay. Then again same all the dimension. Again you can same thing, placement. Placement means on the surface. Again it represents surface F6. Okay. Again you can change the direction also, flip direction, outside, inside. Currently outside is no material condition. Again flip, okay. And then you can see the
inside and flip on whatever. Inside and
diamond. Again see here, currently the, see here, this is the hole height. Now what is the direction here, hole? Outside direction. Again I am going to flip, that is the inside direction.
Outside but thing game pulls.
Asal material aim lehru, ela ayyadu. Okay na? Then next one you can see the shape control. Again you can specify the, all the values here also. Again you have any confusion here. While specifying the values you have any confusion. Just you can open the shape. Then again you have different types of options. Again all the types. Blend to next to through all to, different types of ones. Okay. Now I'm going to specify 100. Then this one changes to. Again this is nothing but.
Side one.
Depth and area. Again see this one. Again changes to 120. Okay. All the values. Now this is the diameter. This is the length. Depth value. Okay. Now see here. Okay now. Just apply. Okay. Just apply. Okay here. Then just you can directly create one hole here. Okay. Then again see here. Now again I'm going to create one hole. Now again I'm going to create one hole. Now the hole is with respect to this plane. With respect to this plane, 40 degrees. With respect to this plane, 40 degrees. Now select the hole. Now I'm going to select same thing. Standard. Placement. Select the surface. Again hole is active condition. Now I'm going to set the radial holes. With respect to
some angle.
Then you can specify the reference. Now again reference with respect to this one. Again you can specify the angle. Circle it need to put it. Axis to define it. Currently no axis, just okay. Okay now. Again, I am going to rotate with respect to this axis. Now I am going to change the angle. Now I can change the angle 45 degrees. again which direction? In this direction. Again you can see the what is the profile here?
Half circle, semi
circle. This one is the rectangular profile. Okay. Again see here. Again I am going to change the angle 250. Okay, now. Again you can design one circle with respect to this one. Now I can change the radius value. Nothing but distance between the two axes. Distance between these two axes. Now see here. Distance between these two axes. Again you can change the depth value. Then you can change the diameter value. That is the radius of this. Okay. Same thing. This is the radius. Again diameter means the input mode is in the format of diameter. Again you can radius into the. Again you can specify the
radius.
Diameter.
Currently
radius. Okay, now. That is about the standard hole. Okay. Then again next one I am going to prepare another hole. Hole. Again select the face. Now I am going to activate the standard profile. Now the standard profile classified into two types again. Adds countersink. Again adds the counter bore. Again you can see the standard profile shape here. Now you can see the shape here. Again you can specify the angle also. Again you can specify the value with respect to shoulder, with respect to tip. The total depth value with respect to tip or with respect to shoulder. Specify the angle of the tip and specify the diameter. Same thing. Again you can specify the positionings with respect to this one. Again with respect to this one. Okay. Again same these positioning values present in this area. 163, 64. Again see here 64.17. Now I am going to change this one to 90. Okay. Again this one also changes to 150. Okay. Again same thing values present in this location. Again this is the shape of the hole. Just okay. Again you can see the bottom. Standard. Okay. Standard profile. Then again you can see the countersink and counter bore. Again select this one. Standard profile. Now add the countersink. Specify the positionings.
Positioning
means again you can design hole on in which location. Again I am going to design one more one. Hole. Standard. Counter bore. Select the face. Okay. Then you can specify the positionings. This one with respect to this one. Just you can specify the. Okay, no? That is about the hole. Again you can see the next one. How to design the radial holes. Again same with respect to angle and radius value. With respect to
angle
and radius. Now see here. Now I am going to design one circle here for clarity purpose. Okay. Now radius changes to 450. Apply the extrude value. Now okay. Now again I am going to design one hole here. Again I am going to design one hole on this surface. Now how to define the reference? How to define the reference? Again my requirement is 45 with respect to this side. Again this side from this plane to this side is the 45. 45 distance, 45 distance. 150, 150. Okay. Now select the hole. Now type is the select this surface. Type is the first one is the linear. Now linear means just I am going to select this one. Again you can specify this one. Then I am going to move this one to this side. Then I am going to specify the values. This side is the 150. Now it is taking outside. So I am going to change this to 120. Again this one also changes to 120. Okay. Now this is the positioning. This is the one type of positioning. Okay. Then you can specify the height value and everything. Okay. Now next my requirement is again you can design one hole with respect to this axis. With respect to this axis, the distance between the axis to center hole center point is the some 70. Hole center point is the 70 and angle with respect to this one is the 45 degrees. Now select the hole. Now select this one. Now I am going to change the placement type as a
radial.
Radial. Now see here, just I am going to, now this axis to existing axis, this axis to axis, how much distance? Distance equal to 100. Now this point to the center point, axis point is the 100. Again I am going to drag this one. Now I can specify this plane. What is the angle, current angle?
65.
Now I am going to change this to 45 degrees. Now I can define one angle and I can define distance.
That is about the radial holes.
Again we can increase the distance here. Okay. Okay. With respect to your design. Design means dependent. Okay. That is about the hole. Then one more one. Same thing. Counterbore and countersink hole. Again you can see one more one. Now this is a simple width. Simple rectangular profile. Again simple width.
Standard
drill profile. Again standard hole width. Simple. Again standard hole width.
Standard hole.
Standard hole width. Standard profile. Standard
drill profile.
Again see here. Sketch. Now select this one. Set it to sketch view. Now I am going to design one rectangle. Now I am going to design small one. Change this one to 10. Again 5. 10. 5. Okay. Just okay. Apply the extrude. 50. Very high. 20. Okay. Again I am going to prepare some standard holes. Standard hole means with respect to, now I am going to use some M20 by 2. Now I am going to use, now I am going to prepare one M20 by 2. M20 by 2. Again we have some bolts. Again what are the bolt standards? What are the bolt standards? Some standards, M20 by 2. M20 is nothing but mean diameter.
Okay.
Again 2 is the pitch distance. Thread to thread distance. Now for designing these type of holes, for designing some standard holes, we can use the same thing. Hole set to starting, set to standard profile. Again you can see the some standards, ISO standard. Again we have different types of threads sizes. Okay, different types of sizes. Okay, now I am going to use the M10 1 by M10 1. Select this one. Again see here. Again this total is the, this total side is the 10. Again I am going to select M10. That means diameter equal to mean diameter equal to 10. Now I am going to change the M4 by 3.5. Again same thing. Now also specify the positionings. Okay, specify the positioning. Some standard holes, standard diameters and everything. Okay. Just you can specify the value here, height value and remaining thing. Now this is about the standard hole profile. Same thing, standard width, countersink, counterbore, countersink and counterbore. Again you can change the value. Then now this is the representation is the not correct value. Again you can change the value.
Counter wing and counter bore and mix
it. Mix it. Again this one counter bore. Same thing. Just select just survey. Counter sink. Again rendu select chai. First one, second one. Again ipudu em undi highlight ikkada
okate sink okate
counter. Again you can select this one. Now what are the types? Counter bore with counter sink. Okay, all the values and specify here. Again ikkada em ayindi d highlight not possible. Now further these values, counter sink is counter sink plus counter bore, not possible. Okay,
values pinchite appudu
define chesthe neat ga vachu. Okay na, that is about the standard holes. Again you have ISO, international standards. ISO means International Standard of Organization. Again UNC, United National Corporation.
United
United Nations Corporations, again different values, again different formats. Again, that is the M into 30 means diameter value. Again, same thing, pitch value, different values here, different types of representations. Again, you can change the values, same thing this one also. Again, we can use these type of holes. Indian standard also same thing. Just you can select ISO. Then I am going to reduce the value to M1 by 4. I can see a very
small,
very small hole. Just be there at this. Okay. Just now I'm going to select the hole. Again, you can see the standard representation here. Standard hole allows you to see it. Again, inside diameter, main diameter, everything will be under representing condition. Okay. Now. That is about the. Again, normal hole got design jaise tarvata ikkada cosmetic thread undedi. Ee cosmetic thread use chesi nu malli ilaka neeku select chese ela kanapadutundo ala represent cheyachu.
Kasari ipudu ila chesi threads vachinta kada deeniki
konje threads raavu, just 2D form vachindi ante.
Ah, ipudu alage threads raadu, idi
alage threads raavu ikkada neeku em loopla. Again, kavadu neeku choopichu ikkada ekka nunchi thread profile undali, ikka nunchi ikkada daaka thread undali. నువ్వు డిజైన్ చేసేప్పుడు ఎలా చేస్తున్నావు, నట్టు డిజైన్ చేసేటప్పుడు నువ్వు జనరల్గా నార్మల్ హోల్ డిజైన్ చేస్తున్నావు, నీకు థ్రెడ్ హోల్ ఎక్కడి నుంచి ఎక్కడికి కావాలి, ఎక్కడి నుంచి ఇక్కడికి కావాలి, నువ్వు ఎలా డైరెక్ట్గా చేస్తున్నావు. నువ్వు డైరెక్ట్గా కాకుండా నీకు ఆల్రెడీ రిఫరెన్స్ వచ్చింది ఇక్కడ, మళ్ళీ నీకు ఆల్రెడీ రిఫరెన్స్ వస్తుంది ఇక్కడ, ఈ రిఫరెన్స్ దాకా చూజ్ చేసుకుంటావు. ఓకేనా, ఈ రిఫరెన్స్ నుంచి ఇక్కడ దాకా థ్రెడ్ ఇస్తావు, ఈ ప్రొఫైల్ దాకా దానికి యూజ్ అవుతుంది. ఓకేనా, సో నువ్వు థ్రెడ్ ప్రొఫైల్ డిజైన్ చేసేప్పుడు ఈ ప్లేన్ నుంచి ఇక్కడ దాకా సెలెక్ట్ చేస్తా. నేను నార్మల్గా డిజైన్ చేస్తున్నా మొన్న దాకా, ఇప్పుడు అలా కాకుండా
అంటే
టోటల్ ప్రొఫైల్
షేప్ ఇచ్చి స్వీప్ అని కొట్టి
సేమ్ హెలికల్ షేప్
ఆప్ వెనక సైడ్ చేస్తే వెనక పార్ట్ అంతా కూడా దాన్ని కట్టుకున్న అలా ఉండిపోతుంది.
ఓకేనా, చూడు దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఇన్సైడ్. అగైన్ ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి థ్రెడ్ ప్రొఫైల్, నువ్వు టీత్ డిజైన్ చేస్తున్నావు ఒక థ్రెడ్ టీత్, ఆ థ్రెడ్ టీత్ ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడ దాకా ఉండాలి. ఓకేనా, స్టాండర్డ్ హోల్స్ ఇచ్చాయి. That is the use of the standard holes. Then next you can write down the pattern.
Pattern.
By using these two, we can create single objects with different types of patterns. By using this command, we can create. Similar objects with different patterns. Okay, now. Again, I'm going to design one pattern. Okay. First, I'm going to design one shape. Changes to 500. Changes to 400. Changes to 200. Changes to 50. Then you can apply the extrude. Specify the value 20. Okay. Now again, I'm going to prepare one more one sketch. Set to sketch view. Now just activate the reference of this one and this one. Now I'm going to design one rectangle here. Okay. Then you can specify all the values. 20, 20, 25. Again, this one changes to 25. Just to okay, apply the extrude operation, changes the value to 50. Again, I'm going to prepare same similar objects. Okay, now on this plate, again, I'm going to get similar objects in the pattern of rectangular, circular, different direction. Just I'm going to select this object, select the pattern, open the pattern. Again you can see the different types of, again you can see the different types of
different types of styles. First one is the
dimension,
next one is the
direction,
next one is axis, next one is the
fill
table,
reference
activated in assembly. Okay, then next one is the
curve point.
Okay, now first I'm going to go with dimension. My reference has a
dimension.
Existing dimension. Now I'm going to select this one. Again you can select
this way.
First one is this one. Again click here, add second direction. Again select this one. Okay, then you can specify the number of components in this direction, 5. Again in this direction, 5. Then you can change the distance between the objects also. Then you can change the, again sorry, 5. Then you can change the distance between these objects. For that purpose, same thing. Dimensions, what is the dimension? First one, distance between them equal to 25. Changes to 100. Okay, 100 is very high. Changes to 80. 50. Okay, again this one, next increment, changes to 80. Okay, just all the black grid points, all the black grid points represent
the center of
placing of the new component. Just see here, now my requirement is only, now I don't require this one, just de-highlight the grip box. Now you place the awesome level. Okay, now again you could have got. Okay, just okay here. Again you can create the pattern here. Okay, again pattern, edit definition. Again ikkada kuda kavali, just activate default ga anni activate lo unti, depend upon the requirement you can de-highlight the unwanted things. Okay, that is about the
pattern one of extrusion.
Okay, then next one, that is about the dimension. Dimension means you must and should select the reference as a dimensions. Again, you can dimension select this. Again, next my requirement is, now see here. Now this is the, again, what is the use of the, okay, first you can see the direction, next. Okay, later I will explain what is the difference between dimension and direction. Okay, now see here. Now, same, select this object,
pattern.
Again, I am going to choose the
direction.
Again, this is my first direction. Again, click here, add item. Specify the second direction. Again, same object, 5.
Distance.
Again, distance between them?
50.
Again, next, no, sorry, this one is the 80. Again, number of components, 5. Again, change the direction. Changes to 80. Okay. 80 is very high. Changes to 70. Okay. Just okay here. Again, same thing. What is the difference between dimension and direction? Now, in the dimension, you can choose a reference as a dimension.
Side.
Now, for designing this purpose, this side. For designing this side, you can select horizontal dimension. For designing this side, you can select vertical dimensions. Okay. Now, again, now see here. Now, same thing. For direction, you can select this edge. Again, you can select this edge. Again, what is the difference between dimension and direction? What is the difference between dimension and
direction? Dimension is length. Direction is
with respect to some direction. Again, see here. Again, I am going to design angular direction. Again, I am going to design some angular direction. Okay. Now select the component, geometry, pattern. Now see here. Now at a time, I am going to select this one and this one. Again, what is the direction here? Exactly, this is the origin point. That is nothing but angular, nothing but 45 degrees. Now see here.
Resultant vector.
Okay. Now this is the direction. Again, you can specify the same thing. Number of components. Okay. Again, you can adjust the values also. What is the values?
25.
Again, I am going to change the direction also. Now this one changes to 50. Again, you can change the value. Again, this one changes to
45. Just you can control the result angle here by defining the rust, by changing the
increment
values. Okay, na? Then again,
ఇంకా 30 20 అలా
30 ఆ
యాంగిల్ 45 ఉంది.
చేంజ్ చేస్తా 20 మీకు ఎలా కావాలంటే అలా.
ఇప్పుడు ఆ యాంగిల్ లా సార్ 30 20
అగైన్ 30 20 డిస్టెన్స్ 30 20 డిస్టెన్స్ అలా ఈ సైడ్ అగైన్ ఈ సైడ్ డిఫరెంట్ వస్తాయి. అగైన్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద మేజర్ ఫస్ట్ వన్. దిస్ ఇస్ ద నార్మల్ ఎక్స్‌ప్లనేషన్. అగైన్ యు హావ్ వన్ మోర్ వన్. అగైన్ ఐ నీడ్ ద అగైన్ దిస్ ఇస్ యాక్చువల్లీ ప్యాటర్న్ కాంపోనెంట్. అగైన్ ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు గెట్ pattern of this one with again this height equal to some 25 or 50. Now my requirement is high value
and pattern increment
again increment again see only linear increment. Okay, select this one. Again see here, now I am going to select this one first. Okay, then again
height,
specify the number of components 10 and dimensions and the distance between them equal to 50. Some of them taking outside. Okay, no problem. Okay, then again I am going to change the height also. Again I am going to change height also. Okay, now for that purpose, second dimension, select this one. Now I am going to specify components equal to
10.
Just wait. 5. Again how much equal to?
For pilot camera.
Again this one equal to 5. Again you can generate. First component, all the components. Just wait, wrong representation. Select the component pattern. Now see here. First, I am going to select this one. Again, you can press the control. Again, you can select the second one. Again, the total components equal to 5. Again, I am going to specify the 50 also. Again, I am going to change this height. Now this height changes to 100. Again, what happened? Now see what is the increment. First 150, next one
150,
next one
250,
next one what is the usage? That is the usage of the dimension. Okay, again by using direction you can create same similar objects. By using dimensions you can create different increments also, different linear increments. Okay, again the 100, 150, 250, the difference is the 100. Okay, again the increment is the linear increment. Again you have one more option. By using that one again you can prepare different values, entire total different values. Okay, that is about the
pattern.
What type of pattern?
Directional pattern.
Okay, then next one is the axis pattern. The next one is the now sketch. Axis means with respect to some central axis. Now I am going to design one circle. Okay, extrude value changes to 150. Then I am going to design ribs. Okay, I am going to design the ribs, some ribs. Set to sketch. Now just activate reference of this one and this one. Then I am going to design the line. Then I am going to design arc here. Okay, then we can delete this for ribs. Okay, just okay. Now apply the rib, profile rib, change the direction, value changes to 10. Okay, again I am going to prepare similar object around the axis. Around the axis, same thing here. Select this component
pattern,
select the pattern. Then you can specify the
axis.
Now this is my axis reference. Again you can specify the
angle.
I am going to specify the angle equal to objects.
Number of objects.
Number of objects equal to 10 objects. Again, angle equal to 36. Okay. Then again, next one. Now this is the second direction for second component purpose. Again, specify this one is the 2. Again, see here. Sorry.
Sir, second direction.
Again, you can specify number of rows.
Okay.
My requirement is only one row. Again, I am going to specify number of rows, 3 rows. Again, you can specify the distance between them, 150. Again, you can prepare number of rows also. Just my requirement is only one row. Okay. Then next one, just apply OK here. okay,
fan blades.
Okay, now that is about the pattern with axis reference. Then next one is the, again you can see next one, again directly I am going to just wait. Now sketch, now I am going to design one rectangle in this location. Again you can design any object, okay. Now specify the value 25. Again I am going to prepare same thing here. Again select this component, specify the
pattern.
Now next one is the, now you can choose the point reference. Now you can choose point reference. Again first you can define your point locations. For that purpose go to reference, define the points, define the
right.
Points on which, on which surface, this surface. Select this one, set to sketch. Then I am going to define the points. Then I am going to define the point in this location, in this location. Just you can define the points. Then you can specify the dimension and everything. Just okay. Again we can create, now we can create the pattern with respect to selected required point location. Okay. Directly you can choose the point reference. Point reference. Okay. Just note this code much for the just I'm going to design sketch. Now I'm going to design one rectangle. Okay. Again apply the extrude for this one. Value changes to 50. Same thing, same explanation. Select this one, pattern, specify the curve, reference, define, select this one. Then you can design the curve shape. Now this is the shape. Just rotate. Okay. Just you can specify the value and everything. Just rotate. Again, what happened? All are the merge condition. Now you can specify the distance between them.
100.
Now see, again I am going to choose 10 objects. What happened? Automatically the distance is with this condition. Again deheaded this one. You can change this one to 100. The possibility is only
3.
Okay, no? That is about the
dinmeda only on the surface matra say byte raavu.
Byte raavu. Okay, no? Then again select this one. Then next one is the dimension. First you can see the fill. Again you can see the
fill
option. First you can design one fill region. Just a reference, define. Now I am going to create similar object in this fill. Now I am going to design ellipse. You can design any type. Okay. Now I am going to create patterns in this
ellipse
fill region. In this fill region. Again we have different types of formats also. Now this is the simple square. Next one is the diamond.
The
hexagon pattern.
Hexagon.
Next concentric circle pattern.
Okay.
Next
helical.
Spiral.
Spiral.
Next one is the, again you can design only with respect to the outer boundary. Next I am going to set the spiral. You can see what happened. This is the already existing component. Again you can design with respect to this one. Again you can adjust the, all the values. Okay. Then next one, circular. Next one, okay. Different types of patterns.
Sir, ఇప్పుడు ఇది గీసారు కదా ఎలిప్స్ ఆ పాయింట్ చుట్టూ అదే మనం గీసిన దాని చుట్టూ
దాని లోపలే వస్తాయి
కదా దాని చుట్టూ గీస్తే అప్పుడు మొత్తం అన్ని వస్తాయి కదా
అగైన్ దిస్ వన్ అండ్ అగైన్ సింపుల్ వన్ నౌ ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు యూస్ దిస్ వన్ ఓకే డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ప్యాటర్న్ జస్ట్ ఓకే ఓకేనా జస్ట్ ఐటమ్ fill pattern. Okay, then again you can see one more example.
Table.
Now see here, now I am going to design one sketch. I am going to design one circle. Okay.
Mm.
Apply the extrude. Place the symmetrical. Okay.
Mm.
Then again same thing. Again I am going to create one datum plan. Mm. With respect to datum plan. Up to some location. Okay.
Mm.
Then again I am going to select sketch, set it to, now I am going to design one circle in this location, okay, now I can design one circle in this location, just okay, apply the extrude, reverse direction up to
next,
okay, okay na, again I am going to create the pattern. Now select the fill pattern with respect to reference, with respect to this one sketch. Now you can design one circle in this location. Okay, again you can design your profile. Again you can design your profile. Okay, again you can apply. Again,
only that the region that exists.
Sketch. Apply the pattern. Select fill pattern. Reference. Define. Select the line. Set to sketch view. Now I am going to design simple profile. Again these are the objects, okay.
Mm.
Then again I am going to apply this one. Again what happened? Zigzag order.
Mm.
I am going to de-highlight some objects for clarity purpose. Okay. Now is it okay?
Mm.
Again what happened, all are the, again this is actually surface.
Mm.
Again circular surface. Again I am going to create same objects around the surface.
Mm.
Again what is the current pattern extruding? Linear extruding.
Mm.
Again linear with respect to this surface.
With respect to the plane.
Again I am going to create pattern objects around the surface.
Mm.
For that purpose. Again I am going to create the fill.
Mm.
Around the surface. For that purpose. Same thing, edit this one. Then you can see the options.
Sure.
Now follow the
surface
shape. Surface shape. Then you can select the surface.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay,
select it.
Sure.
Again, what happened this time? The object follows the surface shape.
Ante ekkada tangent ga adhi normal ga
untundi. Okay. Edit definition options. We highlight this one. Okay. Now this is the straightforward. Again, pattern, edit definition. Option, select this one, select the surface.
Mm.
Now I am going to select both are same.
Mm.
Just look, okay. I am proper content need to only convert that. Okay, no? Again, it follows the surface shape. For that purpose, just add it. Okay, go to options, set. Follow the surface direction.
Fill के ना
sir. हम्म fill लोने. Fill ने अलाव इसने first linear को अच्छी नहीं. कहीं ना fill pattern. Again your fill follows your surface shape. Your fill follows your surface shape. For that purpose you can select the surface. Set to follow surface direction. Set to follow surface direction. Set to follow surface direction. Then select the surface. Okay, that is about the
fill
pattern here, fill pattern. Then next one,
table.
Again you can see the table pattern. This one is the, again you can define all the dimensions in the table format.
Mm.
Now you can see this one. Now this one is the important. sketch. Okay. Changes to 500, then again changes to
250,
then changes to 250. Okay, then you can design one extrude value 50. Okay, then again sketch on this one. Again, you can design one circle. Just like I create the reference of this one. Now I can design one circle in this location. Now value changes to 20 diameter. This one changes to 25. Again, this one also changes to 25 dimensions. Okay. Now just okay. Again, apply the extrude. Now extrude value changes to 25. Okay. Now again, I am going to prepare. Now, what is the use of the dimensional pattern? What is the difference between direction and dimension? By using dimensional pattern, you can prepare different values. Again, the value, the difference is nothing but linear difference. 150, 150, linear difference. Again, same thing. By using table pattern, again, you can design pattern with different values.
Okay.
Again, you can change the circle diameter value, height value, and again, positioning. Again, by using dimension, again, you can specify only. Again, the distance between the components equal to every time fixed one. Distance between them 50, 50, 50, 50, or 80, 80, 80. Again, you can change every dimension here. For that purpose, select the component, open the pattern, select the
table.
Then you can select the reference dimensions. Now I am going to select first one is the first one vertical horizontal distance. Again, you can press the control, select the next one vertical distance. Then next one is the diameter. Then next one is the
height.
Just you can edit the table. Okay. Now you can specify the serial number 1. Now first one is the horizontal next one. Again my next component. Now in next my next component in 70 location. 70 is the horizontal. Again vertical is the 65. Again diameter is the 30. And height is the 45. 45. Now next one, serial number 2, again next one is the 120 location, again horizontal is the 100 location, again diameter is the 50, diameter is the some 35 value, change control, 40, again height is the 65, okay, again in the same pattern you can design the all the dimensions, file. Save. Just close this one. Again, see here. All the values. Again, okay. Now see here. Different values. Different values and different directions and different paths. Okay, no? That is about the
table pattern.
Now see, again I am going to modify the table.
Table.
Directly you can select this one. The direct process is edit definition. Edit. Now again I am going to change. Now you can see here. Now you can change the this distance. This one changes to 70. Again this one changes to 120. File. Save. Close. Automatically changeable. Just okay. The dimensions automatically changing here. The next one, again one more process, pattern table. Again see what is the current tables, this
table
one, table one. Again same thing, again you can modify this one. Again same thing, again you can modify. Now what is the current, again I am going to add the one more component. 3, again this is the 150, 180, diameter 50, height equal to 100. Just file, save. Close. Just okay. Again, is there any changing here? Nothing will be present here. Again, you can open the pattern one more time. Edit definition. Again, you can see the. Just you can select the edit definition automatically. The table value, the modified table value existing into the pattern. Just okay. Okay, now. That is about the use of the pattern table. Again, you direct ga open cheyalante, see here. You direct ga neeku oka 10 table patterns undi. Again, you have some 10 table patterns. Again, you pratidi open chesi modify cheyalante time taking. Again, you can change the all the table patterns at a time. Directly you can open the pattern table. Again, all 10 tables, select the tables, directly you can identify them, change the dimensions. Then you can open, just open, okay, open, okay. Okay, okay na? That is the use of this one.
అన్ని ఒకసారి చేసి ఒకసారి కొట్టి
అయిపోయింది. ఓకేనా? దట్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ ద టేబుల్ ప్యాటర్న్. ఓకే, వెరీ డెఫినేషన్ టేబుల్. ఫస్ట్ డైమెన్షన్ సెలెక్ట్ చేయాలి. సెలెక్ట్ యాజ్ ఎ డైమెన్షన్ రిఫరెన్స్, సెలెక్ట్ ద డైమెన్షన్స్ రిఫరెన్స్, సెలెక్ట్ ద డైమెన్షన్స్, దెన్ ఎడిట్ ద టేబుల్. ఎడిట్ టేబుల్ టోటల్ మొత్తం ఆల్ వాల్యూస్ మెన్షన్ చేయి. ఓకేనా? దట్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ ద ప్యాటర్న్ హియర్. చూడడానికి చిన్న టూల్ లాగా ఉంది, ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తా అంటే గంట పట్టింది, ఇదే అరగంట పట్టింది. ఓకేనా? జస్ట్ ఓకే. టేబుల్లో స్పెసిఫైడ్ ఆల్ ద వాల్యూస్, ఫైల్ సేవ్. అగైన్ సపరేట్గా ఇంకోటి ఉంది మీకు. అగైన్ ఎంఎస్ ఆఫీస్లో ఎంఎస్ ఎక్సెల్ ఉంది కదా, ఎంఎస్ ఎక్సెల్లో డిజైన్ చేసి ఇక్కడ మళ్ళీ కాపీ చేసుకోవచ్చు డైరెక్ట్గా. ఓకేనా? ఎంఎస్ షీట్లో డిజైన్ చేసి వాల్యూస్ మొత్తం సేమ్ కాపీ పేస్ట్, దాని బదులు డైరెక్ట్ ఎక్కడైనా చేసుకోవచ్చు ఏదైనా ఒకటి. ఓకేనా? జస్ట్ ఓకే. దట్ ఈస్ ద ప్రాసెస్, దట్ ఈస్ ద ప్యాటర్న్. అగైన్ యూ హ్యావ్ వన్ మోర్ వన్, జామెట్రీ ప్యాటర్న్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ ది జామెట్రీ ప్యాటర్న్ హియర్? నా ప్యాటర్న్ అప్లికబుల్ ఓన్లీ, ప్యాటర్న్ అప్లికబుల్ ఓన్లీ సింగిల్ ఎంటిటీ. ప్యాటర్న్ అప్లికబుల్ ఓన్లీ ఫర్ సింగిల్ ఎంటిటీస్. హౌ టు డిజైన్ మల్టిపుల్ ఎంటిటీస్, హౌ టు డిజైన్ ప్యాటర్న్స్ ఆఫ్ మల్టిపుల్ ఎంటిటీస్. నౌ సీ హియర్, నౌ అగైన్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డిజైన్ వన్ మోర్ వన్ స్కెచ్. నౌ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు సెలెక్ట్ దిస్ వన్, సెట్ టు స్కెచ్ వ్యూ. అగైన్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డిజైన్ వన్ రెక్టాంగిల్ ఇన్ దిస్ లొకేషన్. ఓకే, then again extrude value sum 13. Okay, again sketch. Again I'm going to prepare remove material. Okay, again extrude reverse direction, set it to 30. Not 30, 20 value. Okay, again I am going remove material. Okay, now see here, this is the now this is complete. How many creations?
3.
Extrude, again extrude, again extrude, remove material. Again I am going to create entire one. For that purpose select this one, again
control.
Press the control, select this one, again you can select the థర్డ్ వన్ ఆల్సో. అగైన్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్, ప్యాటర్న్ ఇస్ ద వాట్ కండిషన్? డిసేబుల్ కండిషన్. దట్ మీన్స్ ప్యాటర్న్ అప్లికబుల్ ఓన్లీ సింగిల్ జియోమెట్రీ. అగైన్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు క్రియేట్ ద ఎంటైర్ జియోమెట్రీ. ఫర్ దట్ పర్పస్ సెలెక్ట్ దిస్ వన్. ఓకే, సెలెక్ట్ ద జియోమెట్రీ ప్యాటర్న్, సేమ్ థింగ్ సేమ్ ఆపరేషన్స్ హియర్ ఆల్సో. నౌ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు సెలెక్ట్ ద డైరెక్షన్ దిస్ వన్, అగైన్ దిస్ వన్, చేంజ్ ద రివర్స్ డైరెక్షన్. Then you can specify the distance between them, and you can specify the number of components, 4. Just wait. Okay. Again, same thing changes to 4. Okay. Again, you can create at a time all the components. Okay, na? In the same detail at a time. Okay, na? That is about the geometry pattern. Just write on this. Geometry pattern. What is the difference between pattern and geometry pattern? Geometry pattern applicable to multiple entities. Pattern applicable to only single entity. So just I'm closing here. Okay, no? Practice. Malini guys, if you Malini, kisi confusion. మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసి ఓన్గా నువ్వే నోట్ చేసుకో. ఇప్పుడు నువ్వు చేసేప్పుడు గుర్తుంటాయి, నువ్వు ఒక 10 డేస్ 20 డేస్ సిస్టమ్ పట్టుకోకపోతే మర్చిపోతావు మళ్ళీ. సో అందుకని నీట్గా నోట్స్ రాసి పెట్టుకో చేసేటప్పుడు, ఆపరేషన్ ఎలా చేస్తున్నావు, ఏది క్లిక్ చేస్తున్నావు అది. అప్పుడు తర్వాత ఇంక మళ్ళీ గుర్తుండేది, మళ్ళీ ఒకసారి చదువుకుంటా. ఓకేనా? నెక్స్ట్ రేపు చెప్తాను, అయిపోతుంది. రేపు టోడల్ బెండ్ స్పైనల్ బెండ్ కాస్మెటిక్ థెరపీ ఇంతవరకు. అగైన్ దీస్ ఆర్ వెరీ సింపుల్, దీస్ త్రీ జస్ట్ స్కెచ్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్, ఒక లైన్ రిప్రజెంట్ చేస్తాం అంతే. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ ద సర్ఫేస్ స్టార్ట్ చేస్తాం మండే. అగైన్ మండే మొత్తం చెప్తా, సాలిడ్గా ఇన్సెట్ ఇక్కడ దాకా. అగైన్ టైం ఉంటే ఇవి కూడా చెప్తా, బౌండరీ బ్లెండ్ ఫిల్డ్ ఈ రెండో చెప్తా. అగైన్ ఇది నేను ఎగ్జాంపుల్ చెప్తాను, ఎగ్జాంపుల్ చెప్పేటప్పుడు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తా. డైరెక్ట్గా స్టైల్ ఆప్షన్ అనమాట, ఏదైనా స్టైల్స్ డిజైన్ చేయొచ్చు. ఎందుకు అసలు ఎవరు చదువుతారు ఇండియా వాడి సాఫ్ట్వేర్లో?